الله نور السماوات والأرض مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار نور على نور.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. You're welcome, my dear brothers and sisters in Islam, to yet another episode on this channel, Nurun Ala Nur. This week's episode is going to be a very special one, being that I have with me here an eminent personality and who would also be my co-host at some time, is by name Ustad Abdullahi Abdurrazak, is going to be taking us through the topic, the essence of faith. So listeners, please sit back and listen to this soul-inspiring lecture.
Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salamu ala Rasulillah Mustafa Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam wa ala alihi wa sahabihi wa mabtada bi sunnatihi ila yawmil zilzila. My dear brothers and sisters in Islam, I greet us with the best of greetings. That assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We give thanks to Almighty Allah who has made it possible for us to be alive today. It is not by our agreement with Allah, rather it is by His mercy. Allah told us in Surah Al-Mulk, Alladhi khalaqa al-mawta wal-hayat liyabluwakum ayyukum ahsanu amala wa huwa al-azizul ghafur. That He created maut and hayat, that He created death and life in order to test we believers. See, some people have been tested with death and what? They wither away from this Islam of ours. While some people are being tested by Allah keeping them alive, but they don't know the reason, the true reason why we are still on this earth surface. This program is one of the programs in which we want to know the essence why we are on this earth surface, the essence of our faith. Are you just a Muslim? Are you just practicing Islam without knowing the rudiments about it? Inshallah, we will take us through the essence of faith. The basis of any religion is faith, and faith is not merely conviction of the truth of a given principle, but is essentially the acceptance of a principle as a basis for action. Without faith, a man is like a car without a steering wheel, drifting aimlessly upon a sea of doubt and confusion. So for someone to say that he's a Muslim or to claim that he's a Muslim, he has to understand the rudiment of faith. And we want to explain further what's the essence. Why do we need faith before we go into other things in Islam? What is faith in Islam? It is belief in the unity of God or Tawheed. It is expressed in the primary kalima, that word, La ilaha illallah. From the word La ilaha illallah, it means that what? There is no God except Allah. That is the essence of faith. And the essence of faith is also that to distinguish a Muslim from what? From a non-Muslim. A Muslim will believe that there is no God besides Allah. As Allah has told us, that what? Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in. That He alone you worship and He alone you seek for help. It is confirming the fact that only Allah is the creator for us to what? To worship. and He alone we ask for help. In any situation we find ourselves, whether good or bad, we only call to Allah. This beautiful phrase is the bedrock of Islam, its foundation and its essence. It is the expression of this belief which differentiates a true Muslim from an unbeliever, or one who associates others with God in His divinity. In fact, Tawheed is a revolutionary concept, a tremendously forceful doctrine, and it is the starting point of Islam. For those that really understand the concept of Tawheed, for those that understand the concept of La ilaha illallah, we know that the essence of faith starts from that word phrase, La ilaha illallah. However, the difference between believers and unbelievers is not the result of merely uttering a few words. The real force lies in the conscious acceptance of this doctrine and its supplications and complete adherence to it in practical life. There is no essence in you just being able to pronounce the word La ilaha illallah, but allowing it to sink into you is going to reflect in your actions, and you try to pass the message around to people that there is no God except Allah. Believe in Allah. This article means to believe that Allah is the one God, the whom worship is due, that He is the creator and the sustainer of everything, that He is He who gives lives and causes death, and that He is unique in His names and attributes. You understand that Allah is the one that understands your present situation. He knows what will happen before and after. He is the one we worship and is the one we seek help from. To understand the essence of faith, you need to understand Allah. You need to understand His names. You need to understand His attributes. From the verse we stated earlier, that Iyyaka na'budu wa iyyaka nasta'in, you alone, that is Allah alone we worship and Allah alone we seek for help. No matter the situation you are in, note that Allah understands better. He is the one we seek help from. Understanding this article make you understand the essence of faith and make you a better and more complete Muslim. Inshallah, in the upcoming episodes, we'll dwell more on believing Allah and other articles of faith. Till we meet again, I am Abdullah Abdul Razak.
And I still remain Maryam Aswidiko.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Allahu nuru samawati wal ard. مثل نوره كمشكاة فيها مصباح المصباح في زجاجة الزجاجة كأنها كوكب دري يوقد من شجرة مباركة يوقد من شجرة مباركة زيتونة لا شرقية ولا غربية يكاد زيتها يضيء ولو لم تمسسه نار